Hole 4, Pro Division qualifying round. I will play plus 15% admin with the Kingmaker ball from the left, yellow ring, touching the shade of the tree, and red ring touching the rough. And I will go with one top and three right. The rough thumb approach, I will say maybe once I make an HDO from there, it's very, I will say, you have to offset and sometimes use curl, but from this side I have more times calling ones, so I will use this approach like the opponent, but close to the shade of the tree. Nice shot. Okay, so let's see the wind, plus 15% at mid. 5.3, it is 5.6. Red ring to the rough, yellow ring to the shade. Three right. And I will not put one top, I will put 0.9. So 5.6 I have to adjust. And half a ball curl to the right. Perfect shot again. In the practice I had perfect, but with a half top spin and it was a little short in line. And this time, need a little bit of tweak, and I will say same adjustments, but put the red ring little inside in the rough, just a bit, so we go a little bit more to the left. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.